everyone is contingent upon one thing. What does Aaron want to do? Does he want to retire? I don't think he wants to retire. Does he want to go back to Green Bay? I don't think he wants to go back to Green Bay, and I'm damn sure that the Packers don't want him back.